Summit's always been willing to take on new projects and being more energy efficient. The C-Motive technology I found very interesting.
C-Motive Technologies is a clean tech startup based in Madison, Wisconsin that is working to commercialize the first ever electrostatic motor.
I think it's a great opportunity. Anything that helps to advance technology is a bonus for both the company developing it and the company trialing it out.
Traditional motors are inefficient because the motor requires a gearbox to either speed them up or gear them down. Being an all-in-one system, we eliminate the gearbox, which is a critical failure point for a lot of these systems. We are at 85 to 90% efficient compared to a traditional motor that is running closer to 60, 65% efficient. Having an all-in-one system can have a direct energy savings cost on their electricity bill to customers that use stationary industrial applications like conveyors, high-volume, low-speed fans, and pumps.
We have hundreds of motors in our facility. This new technology could save us thousands of dollars.
Summit has been a really good partner because they're on the forefront of innovation, willing to adopt these newer technologies.
I think it's something that everybody should look at is investing in the future and not impacting our environment as much.